Aloha, this is Allison, your resilience advocate with GBES, and today I'm introducing you to a new segment that we are calling the Well Word of the Week, hashtag WellWow. Today's word is fenestration. This word originates from Latin in the mid-19th century and was a general word for any opening in a building envelope or facade. In modern terms, it's really just a fancy word for windows. Why do we need fenestration in our LEED building? Because it invites in daylight for your occupants. But why do we not want too much fenestration? Because it's also the number one energy loss location in your building. I want to share a personal story with you about my experience with fenestration. Way back when I was an intern architect, my only responsibility was to draw fenestration details and bathroom elevations. So you know you've graduated in your architectural career when you no longer have to draw gaskets and window sealant and you actually get to work on the facade design. So now we want to hear from you. Comment below about what our next Well Word of the Week should be. And if you'd like, share a video about your personal story related to fenestration. Feel free to comment about how you interact with fenestration in your LEED or Well building. We want to know. So from all of us at GBES, thanks for listening. And remember, friends, when you study with GBES, you transform your career.